going on, guys? We are back live again. My apologies. I know we are running about 24 minutes late on the stream, but we got wrapped up in a match and whatnot. So we are going to be playing some Rainbow Six tonight with a bunch of guys from Loyalty Roleplay. Go and check them out by going to loyaltyroleplay.com. Also, remember, guys, we are sponsored by EasySMX Gaming. Go and check them out by clicking on the logo down below. You can go to EasySMX.com, or you can go to the chat and explanation point, EasySMX, and follow the hyperlink there. That'll take you right to them. So we're going to go ahead and jump right into this, guys, since we're already in a match. Enzo Junera, I'm butchered that. I know I was playing with you last night in a match, and you followed. Thank you, man. I greatly appreciate that, brother. Let's go ahead and drop one there. Let's go ahead and drop one there. I hide like little beach. Oh, hey, come back here. Hey, come back here. Hey! This motherfucker. No. Right here. They're coming up on door. What the fuck? They're droning, flashing. Hello, damn you. Ooh! Go figure. Same motherfucking person. No, the person on the stairs is dead. It doesn't matter as long as they're in there. Mad Mike, well, hell of a shoot. Is he? You mean, is he tough? Got a notification of some sort. I just don't know what the notification was. Ace with a $10 dono. Thank you, brother. Much, much, much appreciated. I like your mouth. I need somebody to come with me that has a breach charge. Actually, no, never mind. I got a better idea. Hey, Dragon. What's up, dude? Anybody that picks random ends up going with the location where the majority of everybody goes. Got one. That was not very nice, mister. You are a mean motherfucker. Dude, I legit freaking domed somebody just literally strafing sideways, busting open the freaking barricade. Straight headshot. I know he's pissed. I don't want cancer.
Oh, can you grab my Dr. Pepper, please?
Peas?
Well, I mean, technically, I can just make you sit on the edge of your bed. Now what, Fulio?
Ba-dum, ba-da. Da-da-da-ba-dum. Oh no, they're in another good spot. That's why I like going with flashbangs. I just flash shit out of the room and then go walk in. Peekaboo. Aw, he killed it. I was dancing with Doc. Oh, sorry, I was dancing with... you know what? They're all big and ugly. Who cares? No, you're just fluffy and ugly. Oh, that's going to hurt. Oh, there's a frost trap right here. Help. 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 Don't. I got you. Well, that's why I said don't. I didn't want anybody to leave the room. I had fucking denial devices outside. I wanted to get the extra 15 points. But no, nobody likes the fucking white guy. Bitch, you both black and ease. Konnichiwa. Pui tai, bun tai. Because you smell like Fumunda cheese. I like big butts and I cannot lie. The other brothers can't deny. When a girl walks in with an itty-bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. Right? Okay, who's it by, though? Don't hurt yourself. Sir Mix-a-Lot. That's his Woody. How did I know they went back there again? No, I was trying to get one of them to dance with me, but nobody wanted to dance. Hi, baby. I'm going to die, but I'm going to get a shot in first. Oh, well. He didn't come after you. Let's see if I can get another freaking headshot opening the freaking barricade. I got Twitch, but I'm Twitch. Hold on, let me friggin' get so they can't run out on us. Hold on, Wolf. No. No, Leo. What? I literally ran in and Pulse and fucking Frost were both laying there. Or no, sorry, Pulse was kneeled. So I shot Pulse in the head and fucking Frost is laying on the ground looking at me like, hi, what's your phone number? So I shot her in the head too. You're supposed to catch them. Rude. You'd be the one to catch it and put it on your butt. Oh. Okay.
Face bang, face bang.
Ooh, I got Team USA. Oh, yeah, baby. Damn, I skipped all the way to. Okay, cool. Equipped all. Ice, baby. Doom, 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 doom. Who do we have on the weekend? Freaking invites. So I have to ask everybody a question here. I have been trying to freaking get people to play freaking R6 for about 4 days now. Why is it not a single one of you motherfuckers want to play, but the moment Ace gets here, you want to fanboy and be here to play? Mean people. Mean. All right, we got Payback. He'll join in 30, so we'll leave a space open for you, Josh. Snake Disgrace. It's all over the place. We will bone you. Good fright. Well, we have two leaving. I thought we had two leaving. Okay. Eating dinner and showering 30 minutes. All right. Payback with a 300 bits. Bro, thank you, man. I greatly appreciate that, brother. 300 bitties. Oh, my God. I got a clown on my face. I forgot that when you freaking do that shit, it puts masks on now. Are you seeing that? Ace? Zelda with a Twitch Prime sub. Appreciate that, man. That's 17 for this month. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I had a couple weeks ago, I had somebody come in and freaking gift sub 10. Payback with a Twitch Prime sub 8 months in a row, dude. Josh, thank you, brother. Thank you for that support. Oh, dude, that mask is kind of cool. Luke, I am your father. Take me to your leader. Eight months. God damn, I can't believe it's been that long, brother. Thank you. That's true. I don't want to break my camera. Yeah, that's my kid. That's only long on one side. Yeah, we gotta trim up the sides, but yeah, he shaves it all the way around the sides, and it's just the top. Hey, dude, you look like a cone head now. All right. Bro, that's way before freaking everybody in here's time except you and me. Right? Bro, you can't even spell Al. Shut up. Salty Bacon. Might have to freaking shoot him a follow just because had enough balls to put TTV in his name. Okay, since you guys can't shoot a fucking drone, I'm going to go invisible now. Hey, can I get some reinforcements on ping? They're all coming interior, so. Now this is a fucked up spot. No, he's not. Hold on a second. You're right. He's not there anymore. Get fucking through the goddamn... It's not getting... Can somebody ping where they're at? Oh! Surprise, motherfucker! There's a claymore down there. Don't go down there. Hey, there's a claymore down below there, so don't go down those stairs. But they're both there. Or at least, Zofia and them are. Hey, Salty, just go ahead and hold an angle right there. I'll let you know as they're coming up. Oh, they're already in. They're in objective. They're securing. They're securing. They're securing. What? Why would you go that way? That makes no sense but to me, but okay. Oh, they were waiting for that fucking angle, too. Yep. I want to know how the fuck Zofia made it all the way around. Is it really? Shit, it is his first game. Level zero. Yep. Thanks, LAMO. Laughing ass my off. I got you, bro. Oh, shit. I've been spotted. Not anymore. That's where they came up last round. Yep, because I pinged Zofia and Jackal right there where you were just sitting. I hate that. Salty, right below you. What? We traded. Woo! I got a red X. That's why I'm like... Oh, thanks for considering that gift sub, Ace. I don't know why I didn't notify her or nothing. Wait. Yeah, the button you were pushing to talk. I got you. Ace, they're about left. Coming from the right of the door. Might try and rotate. There's a glory hole to the left in that room. All right, both Wolf, they're both to the right. Face bang, face bang.
I should, huh?
Nah, he's giving those come fuck me eyes. Fuck. Well, dude, when you got all these female operators around, I mean, aside from obviously Gridlock, but he could be into the bigger girls, you know. I mean, that looks more like a, I'll do you all night long. I'll take you to the woods and violate you. sweat and perspiration? Ah! Cow's not very nice. Trying to play peekaboo with her, and she killed my drone. Rook's like, I like this barbed wire stuff. It's actually not even barbed wire, it's razor wire. Nah, I'm going straight to the objective. Face bang, face bang. Well, he's with me. That's why I did. Oh, shit. I caught her from the side. Watch out, come. I'm getting some armor. Don't mind me. Surprise, motherfucker! Well, you just stopped. You didn't freaking keep getting it. I kept getting it. Oh. My bad. It felt so good. You know what? Here's the thing. So Rook was sitting over in a corner. I ran right by him to the fucking armor, looked down at the armor, looked back up at him, shot him, and continued to get armor. He never even looked at me. He must have been ADS at the fucking door that Ace was coming through. Thank you.
Yeah, I know it's, yeah.
That's a big surprise. Hey, it didn't work for us last time, but let's go there again. Hide inside the armor. I don't want to go this way. Oh. If you want a drone, try and freaking ping them. Oh, well, don't go in front of me. Oh, my God, you're going to freaking die. How the fuck did he know to look down? Motherfucker. They're both at the door. They can't run out on you on the other side. I've got a freaking denial thingamajigger there, so. They can run out on you on that side, though. Later. All right, guys, hold on 1 second. We'll be right back. I want to try something. Don't start this yet. Later, brother. That's 12, 12. I don't think it's going to let me with PayPal for some reason. Hold on 1 second, guys. Let's see what this says here. I'm trying to do something, so. What the hell is going on? All right, well, never mind, guys. It's not going to work the way I had anticipated, so. Let's see if freaking Josh is ready yet. Friends. All All right, it doesn't look like he is loaded in yet, so I guess we'll go ahead and start without him. Jumping Arn in five. I think we can wait 5 minutes. You should have it. It's in my Discord. It's under announcements. Welcome. For what? Holy shit. Let's take a look at this, guys. It would be mine. Let's see. Holy shit. Plus, I get an additional 20% off. Because I have 100 freaking points. I can get Division 2 for $12. Is it worth buying? Is it worth buying or? No, I think we're good. Well, he should be jumping in. Oh, that's right. He's not in mine. Sorry. I forgot. With mine, he can just join. I can't add him. You got your ship blocked. It's just add them. It's payback bills, all lowercase. All right, so Division Two. Which one did you say? Which? Oh, they're right here, right there. Okay, let's see. You saved $95.99. Oh, I'm going to. I'm just trying to see where. What? I know, I'm trying to figure out where. Oh, there it is. Yep, now I just dropped it to $19.20 because I got an additional 20% off. All right, guys, hang tight for a second. I'm going to put be right back just so I can enter the info. I'm done. Confirm. Great choice, by the way. I don't know. It just says great choice. All right. All right, we'll leave that there. All right, guys, sorry. I did not need my PayPal information and all that up for everybody to see, but we're going to wait on Slim Dick over here to get his food. I miss playing with you, Ace. Yeah, Lone didn't even like me. He wouldn't even talk to me while you were gone. I'm just fucking with you, bro. Dude, I swear to God, I'm gonna knock you clean off that motherfucking thing. Keep hitting me. Did you guys see it? Did you guys see that? You guys see I ranked to Silver 3? Yeah, I was playing fucking great yesterday, dude. Freaking mobbing in rank. First, we played five rounds. First one, I was second place, and we won. Second one, I was first place, and we won. And then the third, fourth, and fifth rounds, one of them I got one kill. The rest I just got zero. Sucked, and we lost all of them. All right, Ace, we're ready. So I'll download it tomorrow or tonight. Quit being a little girl. God. That'll give me a chance to play it a little bit and learn it. Why are you testing for Reno City? So then why would you be testing for SF? Oh, no, I agree. I don't... Yeah, Tom. Just type in Tom. I am Tom. No. No, Ace doesn't play ranked either, so. Actually, all five games yesterday, dude, were actually very pleasant. I was playing by myself, and everybody I played with on the same team and against were all fucking cool people. Unranked's completely bad. The all five matches, we had one person freaking do a run out. Well, I guess you don't have to do road to 50 no more. Nice. Damn it. Go ahead and fuse it. Yeah. Whoa. Jesus Christ, how long is this my position going to be compromised? Thank you. Fuck. Oh. Oh, I got shot from the fucking right. No, it was Legion. Oh, yeah, from the right. What do you think? I was going to freeze them in place? I don't think they're going to go to the same place, so I'm not going to bring Thermite. On the garage, good shit. Try basement. Yeah, that's what I thought. I should have went with my gut feeling right away. Come by and Jace. Don't blow those yet. You're good. I'm going to drone it. Not anymore. I was on my fucking drone. What the fuck? From where? I need help. Oh, I know. In objective. Yep. Arm ping. I forget. I even said arm ping. Why did he walk up to a door? I mean, come on. I can't be the only one like, what the fuck? All right, we're going garage. I'm going to run Bandit. They ain't coming through that garage.
Oh.
Or Cali. Yeah, but I'll only use two, one in the middle of each door. So that way, if she does, I can just run over and put another one up. Oh, see, I put them in the middle, and it's always freaking taking both of them. Unless they changed it to be just one. Let's find out right now. Yep, they did change it. All right. I think that's a glass.
Mm-hmm.
There's a shield arm ping. Wolfie, you got that window? All right, I got Monty over here. Okay, I guess you don't have the window. Monty's at the front back door. Monty's on the... All right, Monty's down. There's two more in there. He's at the window. Window left. Yeah, he's left of that window. He's in that window left, Frost. Yep. He might be rotating. Oh! Dude, that was nice. That was nice. And you're talking about being trash? Good job, dude. Good job. Oh, we're defending again. That's right. What are you doing? Dude, it... No, trust me. You're the fucking noob. Clearly, you ain't played here in fucking how long? Oh, you can. It works, bro. It works. Oh, what the fuck? We need to freaking let us get in. Fuck. Oh my God, bro. Quit fucking putting shit up. Oh, no, I popped it off, but I got popped in the head by Ash. Ash is arm ping. Josh, if you can, he's directly behind that If you blow the other, yep, there you go. He's up on the roof, directly at the end of that corridor. Let me switch to you, Gaijin. Yep, Armping. There you go. See, you gotta listen to me, man. Get in there, Wolf. Get in there. For what? You need to talk to that special guy named Ace. That's only because I told him to, so he could bring you to the game. I told him that he wants to become a streamer. But you just talk to Ace and then freaking fill out an application. Man, Oh no, we in Tawa. There we go. Well, that was gone a long time ago, so. Oh my God. Thank you. Okay. Wow. Arm being in office. Arm ping. All active pings. Ooh, good shit, good. Well, there's a lot you could have done. You could have shot back, but. Well, dude, I literally, the guy was shooting a Cav, and a stray bullet went right past or through Cav and nailed one, just one, nailed me right in the head. Really, Mike? Bro, chill. Oh, damn. Who the fuck just who this fucking shot? Who shot our? Oh. Payback right up above you. How the Well, I was hiding behind a desk, and the motherfucker jumped right over the desk and shot me. I can't tell if he happened to know I was there or jumped and happened to see me, so I have no idea. It's all good, Mike. Well, no, no. Who? The grenade that killed you was by Pimp Andrew. Might be. No lube and not even a courtesy of a goddamn reach around. I hear him. Dude, he's a level 4. That's definitely a Smurf account. Nobody aren't OBJ. Oh, they just went back in there because. I don't know where he went. Fuck, how, dude? Dude, get your shit done. There's dishes to be done, counter needs to be wiped down, you got a freaking shower to go take. I'm doing horrible this round. Fucking face. Hack. Y'all suck. No. I believe Ace is leaving and Lone's leaving. Hi, brother. Stay straight. I saw. Later, guys. That's fine. Silver 3. What? Well, quite a few, actually. Once I got ranked, one lost one. No, 1-1 lost 1-1-1. So I went up, down, and back up. Ban, yeah, let's ban Jackal. Could be worse. Could have been Tower. Thanks, White. Appreciate that, brother. Yeah, dude, that was a horrible game for me, personally. I don't know, maybe because I didn't have a chew-in or what, but that was just absolutely freaking horrible for me. White, shoot me a friend request for R6 and we'll play again in the future. Maybe on a day that I'm actually doing a little bit better. I was doing good earlier, and I don't know, just the last two matches just tapered off real bad. Ooh, White, I'm probably going to mess this up, but I think it's Crow 98 with the tier 1 sub. Appreciate that, brother. Thank you very much, my man. It's hard to get the subs and stuff like that when you're streaming R6 because, I don't know, a lot of people just don't. I'm not complete trash every once in a while. How do I turn on channel points? Your guess is as good as mine, bro, and if I have them on, I turn them on by accident. Okay, I guess they're automatic. We'll go Vigil. I'd have to catch you when you're Arn and see. But I'm pretty sure you should. He said, oh, hey, does Bicoastal have, well, actually, yeah, you should have the points because everybody has them. Protect the bombs. Let's. Look out, guys. I'm going to put a rotation hole. Dude, they didn't even count it. They literally just. Yeah, I know. I know which one you were, man. Yeah, dude, that freaking. That kill coming in, dude, was pretty damn good. Not going to lie. And you took out freaking our last two guys. Well, damn. The Pink Ranger. Go to med bed. Although, I probably shouldn't be streaming ranked. Especially considering my shit just jumped to 6. I know, that's why I said. All of a sudden, my shit just jumped to 6. Alright, they already took out those outside cameras. I appreciate that, man. Oh. I'm surprised that motherfucker. Nope, not out of here. Gotta go. Oh, I thought I was freaking covered. My bad. He tried to get through a hole that you can only go through crouching. Yeah, I fucked up. I thought I was further behind. I thought I was far enough behind the arcade machine, but he went sideways, and yeah, I wasn't hiding very well. The Great Fruitcake Toss in Manitou Springs. It's an event that it's hosted every year, about 30 minutes north of me in Manitou Springs. And they legit, if you got fruitcake for Christmas or whatever, they have frickin' fruitcake launchers and all kinds of shit. It's a fruitcake toss. It's been going on for a while. I've never been to it. I got you, White. All right. I heard somebody running over here. Where the fuck did that sound come from? Alright, there was, I heard something to my right, and that's why I fucking looked. That was stupid. Alright, Dokubi's coming through bathroom. Coming down the hallway. Mute around that corner, around that corner. Nicely done, nicely done. I had to put them more on the corner so we could see freaking down, you know, a 90 down both hallways, but not bad. I don't know why. We're going to go freaking. We'll go cap. What do you mean, damn? Damn that I freaking listen to the sounds to my right and look to the right instead of looking left. Look at me, bottom of the leaderboard. God damn, I'm tired of holding you motherfuckers up. Yeah, I opened that up so we can go all the way around them if we need to. Okay, I don't get how she didn't die, but okay. I hate this game sometimes. Cap can. Woohoo! I got a default kill. Yes! There's all, yeah, there's one on the other side of the wall from you. There you go. Yeah, she was through those double doors to the right. Yeah, we are. Dude, I need to figure out why my fucking... why I'm so off. Probably gonna go to other objective. Agreed. Thanks for the carry. We appreciate the carry. Yes. Yas, yas at ease. Well, I mean, they're definitely. Mm-hmm. Oh. That's fucking retarded. Fuck that back up, backfire, flash me. Yeah. How the fuck does she not die from it? I mean, there's nothing I can do. To the right, in that, yep, where Josh is, where Payback is. Yeah, push B because she's all the way in the other room. Just playing right there. Good shit. Dude, that was awesome. That flick, though. Yeah, he did. I need, God, I just. Okay. What? Ah, you suck. Damn you. I got nobody to play with. And I also, Brian, I also have it as well. Brian, don't work. What game are you switching to? All right, guys. Well, since we've been streaming about an hour 45 minutes of R6, everybody's kind of tapered off, so we're going to go ahead and call it there. Guys, thank you for coming hanging out. Greatly appreciate it. You guys are all awesome. Thank you for White. Thank you for the Tier 1 sub. I don't know if you followed. It didn't notify, so Payback, which is in here right now with us. Thank you for the 8th month in a row, Twitch Prime. Also, thank you for the 300 bits. Zelda, thank you for the Twitch Prime subscription. You guys are all awesome. Guys, remember, we're sponsored by EasySMX Gaming. Go and check them out by clicking on the logo down below. You can go to EasySMX.com or you can go to the chat and hit exclamation point, EasySMX. Let's see here. Yeah, follow that hyperlink right there. You got a lot of really good freaking product and stuff there, for very reasonable prices. So also, guys, if you're looking for a gaming community to hang out with, you know, just somebody to play Rainbow Six with, or looking for a 5M community, anything like that, go and check out loyaltyroleplay.com. Again, it's loyaltyroleplay.com. Great group of people. They're a little over 250, 300 members right now, still growing every day. So go and check them out. So, guys, again, thank you for coming, hanging out. Greatly appreciate it. We'll see you guys tomorrow night, 8 p.m. Mountain Standard Time.